There is one type of young love at Hogwarts that's kind of frowned upon.
What's that?
I'm talking about Muggle love.
Oh. Uh-oh.
Well.
And if you're not a Potterhead and you don't know what a Muggle is, it's basically any non-magical person.
Yeah, yeah. And you can have Normies. Muggle parents, but also be magic.
But
yeah.
There's a lot of, you know, conservative wizards out there who think nothing is naughtier than a wizard lusting after a Muggle.
Yeah. Screw them. Like, let love be love,
yeah.
man.
Yeah, they don't get it even in their world.
You know it happened. And I don't think those people should be ashamed about it.
Absolutely not.
So
no
I thought
one should be ashamed of who they love.
I needed to write a song for all those curious little wizards at Hogwarts who were secretly crushing on that weird Muggle kid.
Oh.
And they knew it was wrong, but at the same time, it felt so right.
Lean into that feeling.
And that's why instead of singing Taylor Swift's song, I Knew You Were Trouble,
oh.
it's Young Jeffrey's I Knew You Were Muggle.
I knew it.
All right. I'm going to point when I'm ready. Points. Once upon a time, I went to wizard school where houses were assigned and scarves are really cool. You saw me in Herbology with Dobby-y-y-y-y. There's candles in the air and romance in the halls. Now Myrtle's not alone while moaning in the stalls. We're snogging and snogging, glasses foggy-ing. You're a Hufflepuff. That's okay with me, yeah. Till I realized your blood was unclean. Cause I knew you were Muggle when you walked in, and you couldn't cast no spells, but then you brewed a love potion. And now I'm stage 5 house elf. Malfoy says mixed lovin' is forbidden, but I can't control my wand made magic with a non-magician. Hey. Shouting Lumos cause you turned me on. Whoa, oh, struggles dating Muggles. Oh, oh, Muggle cuddles, snuggle, slither in my dorm. So we horcrux and chill. I'm full petrificus and I didn't need the pill. I'm growling and howling, J.K. Rowling. Nagini's gonna snake and Snape is gonna sneer, but we're just gonna snog while drunk on butterbeer. You charm me, disarm me, expelliarm me. You're the no match for me, and I know that it's true. My Patronus charm was shaped like you. Oh, I knew you were Muggle when you walked in. I felt it in my lightning scar, still chased you round like a golden snitch. You accio'd my heart, oh, I knew there'd be trouble Muggle loving. So we'd meet up above school grounds, gave you a ride on my broomstick. In the forest behind Hagrid's house. Whoa, oh, secret Muggle couple. Whoa, oh, wizard Tinder's awful. And if Dumbledore came limping in, trying to wand block me, just know I'd Avada Kedavra him for you. I know you were Muggle when you walked in, and on those moving stairs we felt like Dementors face again. Until we got expelled. Oh, Luna love good's no good at loving this, cause our magics cancel out. I crave your plain human simpleness. El Booty call you with a late night owl. Struggles dating Muggles. Oh, oh, Muggles double trouble. Human girl, you're my one and only witch. Muggle, nuzzle, gruzzle. Living painting, stare at us while we kiss. Muggle, muggle, muggle.
Yeah!
All right, that's